All right, guys, so today's gonna be a lower quality video. I wanna make it very fast, or should I say, I just wanna kinda talk to you guys. So today's July 21st, 2019, and today I turned 28 years old. Hey, it's my girl's birthday. It's my girl's birthday. I feel like, you know, a year ago I did that video with 360 Jeezy, and it was a defining moment for me because I did something that I didn't think I was gonna. I never thought I was gonna do YouTube, and I think I said that before, but man, you know, I woke up at like 3 a.m. today and I just kept on thinking to myself, I haven't done shit this year. I think this is my 31st video. Like, I just covered a month. I finally have enough videos to cover a month. And I'm not bashing myself, but I'm just being real. When I woke up this morning, I just took that moment to reflect on things. And I just really feel like this year, by the time I'm 29, I just wanna look back and say, I gave it my all. And I know that for this last year, I don't know how to explain it. Maybe I was just too riled up in my own thoughts. With all the videos that I've made for this channel, I've always tried to have like this creative aspect to my approach. I just wanna do something different. I feel like with these videos that I wanna do now, I wanna maybe bring it down a notch with the cinematic value or cinematic, I can't even think of the word, but basically it's just not gonna look maybe basically I'm just not gonna dedicate so many hours, sometimes days, well, you guys already know, weeks. I'm just not gonna dedicate that much time to editing. I think that what I wanna do for this year is put more of my experiences out there. And it's just cause I just wanna also have memories. My kids love watching my videos. My son loves watching videos, whether he's on them or not, but when he sees himself, he's happy. I just want to do more, to show more, to later see more of my experiences in life. But back to it, I'm turning 28 today. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I do know what I'm about to do right now.
A smiley face? You made grits?
All right, so it's about to go down. Renzo's right there.
Okay. The smile tastes good. Let me see how the eye tastes. Okay. The eye tastes good. Okay. Okay. The nose tastes good. Girl. Want some?
Nope.
Okay. Good stuff.
You just shove everything in your mouth.
Let's see what these eggs and grits are about. Grits with eggs. I'm a 28-year-old man. Of course I could open it.
You're 28?
Yep. Young as heck.
I thought you were 20. Sorry, happy birthday.
Alright, so guys, we're on our way to... I need a haircut. I'm not gonna get the whole thing cut. I need a fix up. I need something. I'm looking rough. It's my birthday and I just need to, I need to look better. So Dre's the one that's supposed to be cutting my hair. He called me earlier today. We agreed yesterday that he was gonna cut my hair today. I took an L though. He told me he was gonna be here like around 10:30, 11. I asked him to call me. Dre, you didn't call me, bro. So I'm late. Alright, for those that don't know me, I'm always late for anything that has to do with Dre, and he's waiting for me right here. The man of the hour.
You gave up the thong sandals?
No, I just couldn't find them, bro.
You ready?
Are you ready?
Bro, you wear thong sandals so much that look how much your toe separates.
Bro, that was how I was born, bro. Relax.
Yeah.
Bro.
Golly.
Let's go, princess.
Hey, Lala.
Alright, I'm not gonna make like a big scene out of the whole thing. Guys, we're just gonna do something quick. He's gonna put me in the game. I actually just wanna cut all this off. I don't even know. I don't even know why I'm saving all this.
Saving.
See, that's why Dre's always next to me. See, I sit right there where Princess is sitting. Say hi, Lala.
Hi.
That's where the queen usually sits.
What?
Oh, by the way, guys, Dre's starting a vlog too.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Okay, here we go. Dale. I need to get me some new durags, by the way. I haven't had the best luck with trying different durags. Like the Kiss, what's it called? The Kiss. I forgot what it's called, but it has the word Kiss in it. The one with Bow Wow. I don't buy the Velvets. I don't even like Velvet durags anymore. I always thought that it was just a fashion statement. That was it. Because you can't sleep with them bad boys at all. Them things are going to come off. Go ahead. Do your thing, bro. Do your thing. I'm not trying to stop you. Live your life.
Do they know what today is?
Yes. I mentioned it earlier today, but if you want to say something, go right ahead for memories.
Today, Fonz officially becomes the oldest person in the shop. We have somebody in the shop that's the same age as Fonz. He's born the same year, but Fonz turned that corner before him, so. Oh, my bad. I know corners are so.
Yo, oh my goodness, bro. Yo, you gonna save my corners?
Save them?
Yeah. You gonna put that color?
Are you gonna unbox?
No, that's another video.
All right, then.
So. Oh, my goodness, bro.
You wanna take some length just off of the sides? Like over
here? Please, bro, please, please. Even it right here, can you do it right here, too?
You said do a three?
Four
or five.
Here?
No, what did you? I thought you said something.
No, if you could take it, like, you see how it's like bushy right there? Can you show them? See how I look right now, folks, is how I feel. He's gonna basically make me look good, so therefore I feel good, and we're gonna have a better day that way. Yo, would you ever be about that bike life?
I want to, bro, but my driving record ain't that great. So my mom and my wife said, until I can go a year without a car accident, can't get a bike.
It's doing minimal, ain't doing much. See, normally I cut it down with like a two. The first time I cut it down with Matt Gifted Hands, that was a three. And then I did a three all the way down to, who was it I cut it with a two?
I think Amorial was the first one.
Amorial was the first one, Get Beam was the first one to bring it down with a two. And that was like, that was the game changer. That's when you saw a real definition. What do you cut it down with right now?
A three.
Three? That's fair.
It's cutting enough to give it a better look, but it's not like drastic, you know what I'm saying?
There you go. About that much at a time. Hey, I'm rossing it out right now, guys. Y'all see this? Rossed out. I don't know, what would you call this? This is how I wish my corners looked. This is reality right here. Y'all see that? We'll talk about that another day, though. Y'all ignore that side, though. That's just my weak side. Y'all see that little hair sticking out right there? Don't worry about that. It's on the works right now. Let's just pretend I'm a client right now. The only one that's brought out a sandwich bag.
Yeah. With no sandwich in it.
With no sandwich in it. Golly. So he knocked down a little bit of the sides. Would you hit it with a three?
Three, yeah.
Three? So he hit it with a three. Didn't do anything to the top because, you know, I'm still rocking the pump. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen.
He's out.
He's out. Later, bro. I feel good. I feel good. Lala, you feel good. I feel good. So now that I feel good, I gotta go buy some stuff. I really feel that, like, with what I mentioned earlier, with wanting to drop more footage, I'm gonna have to lower my quality just a tad bit. Maybe a little bit more than a tad bit, but lower the quality. And one of the parts of lowering that quality is gonna be possibly, probably, buy a new camera. All right, so we need to know what the benefits are. I'm not sure which one I should get though, at all. All right, we got everything we needed. Sorry. Lala was just mentioning her frustrations on how Chick-fil-A isn't open on Sundays. Chick-fil-A, you're tripping. Man, what happened with my man right here? He's going through it. Oh, snap. Ran through it. Zing. What happened? Mamita. Mamita.
3 years later.
What are you talking about?
3 years later.
Babe, first of all.
Look at your son.
Renzo. Yo. Hey. But, babe, anyways, you took an L today.
How?
Because you were trying to surprise me and you ended up telling me 75% of the...
I didn't tell you.
You told me 75% of the surprise.
I told you like 50% of the surprise.
Renzo, tell your mom. Renzo.
Alright, so real quick. Something you didn't know about Devonda is she is absolutely horrible with surprises. She does not know how to surprise me at all. She cannot hold water, basically is what I'm saying. She does not know how to surprise a person. Babe, just accept the fact, like, you need help. She needs help.
I don't need help.
You need help. Babe, you need help.
I don't need help.
Rezo, tell your mama.
I think I just...
Mama, you need help, mama. Mama.
I just get overly excited, and it's like I can't wait for you guys to see or know what the surprise is, so it's like I can't hold it in, so I just
see that
I give you like bits and pieces.
Babe, it's not supposed to be like that.
I'm
You're
sorry.
Not supposed to say nothing.
I'm sorry.
You're not supposed to say nothing. Just hold it to the end.
It's hard. Like I
hold
get
it
so
to the end.
I get so excited.
Think about something else.
Okay, Renzo, you got the chancletas on deck. The red bottoms too.
He's like, what are you talking about?
He claps.
By the way, guys, he's clapping now. He's a professional clapper.
Renzo, yay! He got the camera. Yay!
Oh, no.
Jay hits on the beat.
The hush puppies are good. I don't know what kind of sauce that is, but it's going in my mouth. So shout outs to Bay. She brought us out to, what's the name of this place?
King of the Coop.
It was delicious. I had the catfish sandwich. I didn't really care for the mac and cheese, but the hush puppies were fire. Babe, I appreciate you.
Why are you rubbing me like that?
Right behind us is the ice cream spot and we can't even go because I'm full. We're all full. That's how full we are that we're turning down.
I didn't want to go, but there's a long line and we're full.
So my camera just died and I wanted to keep on going, but.
Look at that sky though. That is looking serious out there.
Lo Mama, I need you to know this, that I just got my haircut today. I rarely ever get my haircut, and I need you to get us home dry.
Drive.
Never mind, guys. We're going towards it for sure. For sure. She didn't want to tell me.
Damn, babe.
Well, if you would have got home at a decent time, we would have been home.
Is this on me?
Yeah.
It looks like that cloud on Independence Day. That, ladies and gentlemen, is where it cuts off.
But you don't have
light,
to cut me off.
Dark.
What?
Can y'all please stop?
What?
Afonso, stop eating the ice like that.
Babe, I'm thirsty.
It's so a quicker. Suck it if you're thirsty.
I don't want to.
So how many of you guys like plan how to evacuate the car?
Devonna's
over here planning how to, she's telling us, all right, gather your things. It's about to go down. I need everybody to exit at the precise moment. When I open, you open, we go. All right, everybody get ready.
I can't because I'm doing one of those people.
5, 4, 3.
You can record and get caught in the rain if you want to.
2.5. Babe, five. We didn't even count.
1, 2, 3.
Jay Hits on the beat.